Hello friends, I am Tulsiram Dakal. Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn about MCQ questions of computer, multiple choice questions of computer. If you have not subscribed my channel, please do not forget to subscribe the channel to get the updated video. And if you like the video, then please do not forget to share among the friends. And you can visit my website also. From there also you can get the note of computer as well as the videos also. www.tulsidakal.com.mp. And if you have any confusion, you can call me on 984-11-66-311. Let's begin the questions. The first question. Question number one. The first question is, the device used in geographical mapping. The device used in geographical mapping is option number A, barcode. Option number B, plotter. Option number C, scanner. And option number D, digitizer. Option number D is the correct answer, because digitizer, it is the input device and which is used for geographical mapping. So option number D is the correct answer for this question. Next question, question number two. Monitor is option number A, VDU. Option number B, TV. Option number C, VOD. And option number D, none of the above. None of the above. Monitor, it is soft copy output device. It is output device and it is VDU, Visual Display Unit. The full form of VDU is Visual Display Unit. So option number A is the correct answer for this question. Okay, question number three. Let's begin question number three. DDR stands for option number A, double data rate. Option number B, double density rate. Option number C, density data rate. And option number D, all of the above. DDR stands for this. The full form of DDR is double data rate. So option number A is the correct answer for this question. Next question. An input device used in bank is option number A, POS. Option number B, MICR. Option number C, OMR. Option number D, OCR. An input device that is used in bank is MICR. So option number B is the correct answer. The full form of MICR is magnetic ink character. In some book it is written reader and in some it is written recognition. So the full form of MICR is magnetic ink character reader or recognition, which is used to check the code of check. So it is using bank. So option number B is the correct answer for this question. Let's begin question number 5. The signal converter used in most of the input devices is option number A, decoders, option number B, modems, option number C, gates, and option number D, multiplexer. The signal converter used in most of the input devices is decoder. So option number A is the correct answer for this question. Let's begin next question. Now question number 6. The full form of PDA is option number A, personal digital assistants, option number B, personal diary assistant, option number C, personal data assistant, and option number D, personal digital assist. The full form of PDA is, sorry, the full form of, not PAD, PDA, the full form of PDA is personal digital assistant, personal diary assistant, personal data assistant, and personal digital assist. The full form of PDA is personal digital assistant. So option number A is the correct answer for this question. Next question. The quality of printer depends upon A number technology, B number price, C number resolution, and D number all of the above. The quality of printer depends upon resolution. So option number C is the correct answer for this question. Next question, question number 8. Which of the following terms is most closely related to auxiliary memory? Option number A, non-volatile. Option number B, permanent. ऑप्शन नंबर सी बोथ ए एंड बी, ऑप्शन नंबर डी टेम्पररी, एक्जुलरी मेमोरी। एक्जुलरी मेमोरी आर ऑल्सो नोन एज सेकेंडरी मेमोरी, एक्सटर्नल मेमोरी, मास स्टोरेज डिवाइस एज वेल एज बैकअप मेमोरी। एंड सेकेंडरी मेमोरी आर दोज मेमोरी वेयर वी स्टोर द डाटा परमानेंटली एंड दोज डाटा विच वी स्टोर कैन नॉट इरेज और दे डू नॉट इरेज व्हेन द पावर सप्लाई इज ऑफ। सो बोथ ऑफ द ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट। इट इज नॉन वोलेटाइल। वोलेटाइल मीन्स दोज डिवाइस इन दैट मेमोरी, दोज मेमोरी विच इरेज द डाटा आफ्टर द पावर इज शट डाउन, बट इन सेकेंडरी मेमोरी वी स्टोर द डाटा परमानेंटली, दैट्स व्हाई दे आर नॉन वोलेटाइल इन नेचर। Whether we switch off the computer or switch on the computer, until we delete the data from secondary memory, it remains on secondary memory. That's why it is non-volatile. Those auxiliary memory, which are also called secondary memory, are non-volatile memory as well as they are permanent memory. So option number C is the correct answer for this question. Both non-volatile as well as permanent. So auxiliary memory are also known as एक्सटर्नल मेमोरी, मास स्टोरेज डिवाइस, एक्जुलरी मेमोरी, सेकेंडरी मेमोरी, दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज नॉन वोलेटाइल मेमोरी एंड दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज परमानेंट मेमोरी। सो ऑप्शन नंबर सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन। Question number 9, which is not the characteristic of a computer? A speed, B accuracy, C diligent, and D number understanding. Which is not the characteristics of a computer? Speed. Speed is the characteristics of computer. The speed of computer is so high. So according to the generation, we can measure the speed in millisecond, first generation millisecond, millisecond. The speed of first generation is millisecond, which is also known as 10 to the power minus 3 of a second. Second generation, microsecond, which is also known as 10 to the power minus 6 of a second. Third generation, nanosecond, which is also known as, the speed is known as 10 to the power minus 9 of a second. Fourth generation, picosecond, it is also known as 10 to the power minus 12 of a second. And femto or more than femtosecond, which is also known as 10 to the power minus 15 of a second. So, the speed is also the characteristics of a computer. Accuracy, in accuracy we have to remember three things. If we give correct instruction, or if the user feeds right data, then the result produced by computer is also 100% correct. So it is correct. But sometimes we may input wrong data. User may feed wrong data and the result produced by computer is also wrong, because computer is dull machine. So if it produces wrong result, that is known as GIGO. It means garbage in, garbage out. Whenever user feed wrong instruction, the result produced by computer is also wrong. That is known as GIGO, garbage in, garbage out. Sometimes there may be system error, that is known as bug. So accuracy is also the characteristics of computer. Next one is diligence. Computer is different from human beings. So we feel monotony, but computer does not feel monotony. We feel tiredness, computer does not feel tiredness. We cannot work in same ratio, but computer can work in same ratio, as well as it can perform repeated tasks several times. Due to this reason, computer is known as diligent machine. But computer is a dull machine. It is a dull machine, so it does not understand by itself. That's why, which is not the characteristics of a computer? Understanding is not the characteristics of computer. These all are the characteristics of computer. Speed, accuracy, diligence, versatility, automatic, and storage. These are the characteristics of a computer. So option number D is the correct answer for this question. In computer, all calculations are performed in .. unit. Option number A, control unit. Option number B, ALU. Option number C, register. Option number D, memory. In computer, all calculations are performed in ALU. The full form of ALU is arithmetic logic unit, where all the arithmetic operations as well as logic operations are performed in ALU. So option number B is the correct answer for this question. All the calculations of computer are performed in ALU. Question number 11. Which memory is fastest memory? A number, register. B number, cache memory. C number, RAM. D number, all of the above. Which memory is the fastest memory? The fastest memory is register. Register is the fastest memory. But in case, in the option, if there is no register, suppose that if there is hard disk, in that case, we have to choose cache memory. Because cache memory is faster than RAM. But in the case of this cache memory, if there is floppy disk, in that case, we have to choose the option number C, RAM. Among these three memory, that hard disk, floppy disk, and RAM, RAM is faster than other memory. So, which of the following memory is fastest memory? First, we have to see register, whether there is register or not. If there is no register, then we have to see cache memory, and if there is no cache, then only we have to choose RAM. So these are the options. So don't forget, this is the important question also. So from here, option number C is the correct answer. And the last question for this video is, which is not system software? Option number A, Windows OS. ऑप्शन नंबर बी ट्रांसलेटर, ऑप्शन नंबर सी एंटीवायरस, ऑप्शन नंबर डी एक्सल. विंडोज ओएस इज ऑल्सो सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर. ट्रांसलेटर लैंग्वेज ट्रांसलेटर, असेंबलर कंपाइलर इंटरप्रेटर दे आर ऑल्सो सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर. एंटीवायरस इज ऑल्सो सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर बिकॉज इट फॉल्स अंडर यूटिलिटी सॉफ्टवेयर, बट एक्सल इट इज द पैकेज सॉफ्टवेयर. सो ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. होप दैट यू हैव लर्न सम एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. If you have not subscribed the channel, please do not forget to subscribe the channel to get the updated videos. I will upload other videos too. Thanks for watching the videos and do not forget to share among the friends and get the new videos. Thank you.